right in the middle of the front hall. Mo waits outside in the cold while I deal with it. And it takes considerable effort to persuade her that she doesn't actually want a new fiddle right now. In other news, from the Fur Kids Department, the expensive new cat tree goes unused. The living room sofa receives the spooky imprimatur of the best scratching post ever, and every open cardboard box in the house receives a mysterious lining of shed hairs. Spooky is a graduate of the If I Fix, I Sit.
so out of here.
But it's only 6:30, and it's Tuesday.
What a bank.
They are all, those he spoke to, hungry.